you through the day today. It's an easy one. 48 and 53. If you've got something you want to get done, do it today. Take advantage of the outside. A bike ride, a walk, a jog, do it, because after this, it all goes downhill. First, it goes wet. Not today. We are free and clear of any precip, but by tomorrow morning, that rain to the west is knocking on the door. You'll need the wipers for the morning commute tomorrow. And then we're going to find that a gusty wind accompanies these on again, off again rain showers. Highs in the 50s. We drop to the 30s. Here comes the snow. It fires up early in the morning, and it looks like initially it's going to target areas of the north towns. If Niagara County has a shot at snow, it's going to be on that early morning shot before it again slides down to the south. Did that go too fast for you? Would you like to see how much snow you're going to have at your house? Let me slow it down and tap the brakes. Take a look. All the other channels, they're not going to do it this way. They're going to paint you one big number. You're going to see 1 to 2 feet slapped on their map. Watch what we're doing here. 8 o'clock in the morning, North Buffalo, Kenmore, just south of Lockport. That's your best chance of getting the snow. Then as it goes into the early afternoon, this begins to sink south of there, and now it's going to target areas from Buffalo to Batavia. This is going to be the shot who gets at least about 12 hours worth of snow. So the city, south towns, the immediate south towns, deeper south towns. Watch how these bands start to stretch later in the evening. It gets down there. So places like Wales and Holland, East Aurora, you may not get your hardest hit until late in the day Wednesday. So those are your numbers. Those are the time periods. That's just Wednesday, folks. Thursday, that snow in the south towns at 3 to 5, you're looking at another foot down there. So this thing continues to crank on Thursday. We'll deal with Thursday a little bit later, but know that that will stay south of the city. It comes back up to the city of Buffalo on Friday. That's a lot to digest in a short amount of time, and the chill continues. We'll have more lake effect next week. So some